Bollywood actress Rani Mukherjee revealed in an interview that she misses Sridevi very much. The legend Sridevi death was an accident, as she died by drowning in the bathtub. And this incident took place when she was at the marriage of their relatives Mohit Marwa and Antra Motiwala at UAE. The sudden and tragic incident of Sridevi's death has shook the entire Bollywood industry and celebs as well as her fans. But with Rani Mukherjee, she shares a unique and a special bond, as Mukherjee has revealed that she deeply misses Sridevi. She remembers the time when she would go to watch Sridevi wearing her school uniform. She added that when the legend descended from her vanity van to go to the film sets, she used to be like a queen. Rani said that she remembers that during the 2-hour lunch break, no one could go and disturb the veteran actress. Moreover, she said that she loves to watch the movies of Sridevi. Rani was the part of the last year's Sridevi birthday celebration. Swati report from Next9 World.